Oh. you've managed to locate my garage and, more importantly, my CUDA.
Your message was a little cryptic. Something about needing a driver?
Come now, Dennis. I don't need a chauffeur. I'm not some little old lady who needs a ride to the neighborhood park and shop. I need a race driver.
And why is that?
Dennis, I race in an exclusive club. We call our events test drives, largely to avoid scrutiny from local law enforcement. Perhaps you've seen our insignia scrawl through the city marking our courses.
Thought it was just mindless graffiti.
Well then, it served its purpose. Normally, Dennis, someone like yourself could never get into our club. You need money, fast cars, and our little in-dash units that you're currently talking to me on. And by fast cars, I don't mean those fluorescent pocket rocket heaps you see on the drag strip on a Friday night.
Do you have a point? Or did you just invite me over to your garage to insult me?
Indeed, I do have a point, Dennis. My point is, normally I would be participating in the next test drive. But I had a bad go of it last race, and will be out of the running for a while. I stand to lose a considerable sum of money if I don't show up for the next event. I've heard that you've had your own run of bad luck, and are short of cash, and more importantly, short of a car. I've also heard that you have more than a moderate amount of racing ability.
I'm the best in the area.
If you were to race for me, not only would I make it worth your while financially, but I guarantee after you've driven my stable of cars, you won't ever want to go back to hustling drag races in the Burger World car park.
I get it. I scratch your back, you scratch mine. I'd say you have the bigger itch, but what the hell I'm in.
Nothing gets past you, Dennis. But before we make it all official, I need to make sure your qualifications are as good as they are reputed to be, and that your bad luck was just that.
Trust me, that's all in the past. Things are starting to look up.
I believe you're right, Mr. Black. But just to be certain, let's start you off with a little test drive. Welcome to our little association, Mr. Black. If you're as good as I think you are, you'll have no problem remaining in my employ. Just navigate the course in the prescribed amount of time, and we'll discuss your compensation.
Let's do it.
Mr. Black. Very impressive indeed. You've greatly exceeded my expectations. I'm sure you'll be victorious in tomorrow night's race.